Heidi, and I own the store TPT The Lesson Pony, where I post mostly science lessons. I also have an excellent Facebook group called Science Teachers. Please come and join. There are a ton of free lessons there. Today, I am going to discuss probably the most hotly debated topic on Facebook that you're allowed to post. There's a lot of political. It is the triple E balance. There are many science teachers who believe that they should be placed in a museum, that they've never used them. Other science teachers like myself believe in the triple beam balance. Triple beam balance is great, especially for middle school students and for some of you chemistry students that have trouble learning significant figures. By moving the weights over, it gives students a good idea exactly how much things weigh. It is also good to have in the classroom for students to learn the difference between digital and using actual weights in the classroom. You can do a lab using the triple beam balance and then using the digital scale and see which one is more accurate. Triple beam balances are also good if you're doing gas laws because it allows you to weigh heavier objects. The last reason why I think triple beam should be kept in the classroom, if you have them, is in a lot of doctor's offices, they still are using triple beam. It's a good skill to have. Would I recommend that you go out and buy them? No. But on the flip side, if you have them in your classroom, I feel they still have a role in teaching science. Thank you for viewing.